And we are on breaking news tonight in Greenville, an arrest following an attack on the Swamp Rabbit Trail.
Greenville police say 29-year-old Ronald McKinney is facing several charges, among them armed robbery and assault with intent to commit criminal sexual conduct. The woman in question was jogging last Monday afternoon when she was attacked at about 2:30.
Police say she was hit on the head with a gun. Officers say they found a gun at McKinney's home. They believe it was used during the robbery. McKinney is currently being held at the Greenville County Detention Center.